Okay, so in the three yeses from 1, 2, and 3, your voice is just normal. But with at the moment you answered number 4, when I asked, excuse me, or when I said, excuse me, and you said, yes, so meaning you raise your voice. The intonation in saying the word yes is rising. Yes? All right. So we have here, Anna, the difference between yes, that in falling intonation, we call this as positive. Positive. Okay, you are answering the question. You are answering a yes, no question. Okay? So the intonation is falling. While when I said, excuse me, you said yes, meaning the intonation is rising. So we have here the word interrogative, meaning you are asking a question, okay? So when we talk about interrogative, meaning you are asking question or asking question. Are you okay? You're asking question. Excuse me? Yes? What can I do for you? What can I do for you? So you are asking question. All right. The difference between the positive and the interrogative. So positive, you're answering a yes no question, having falling intonation, while interrogative, you are having the rising intonation, meaning you are asking question. All right. Hello, Anna, are you okay? Are you okay? Yes, all right, always okay, Anna. All right, so you're happy. Oh, I'm giving you another magic star. All right, okay, we have here another one. Okay, I'll be Timmy and you will be Cindy. We can read this together, okay? Is this your handbag? Is this your handbag?